So I think there's only one room left that we didn't check yet, because that's a scorpion door.
You just want to be
Okay.
less scared. I knew it.
So the bathroom is on the right, I think, but I'm
And
not gonna stop you from looking around. Yeah,
So
bathroom.
kids room and bathroom.
Yeah,
Oh yeah,
but
that's the hallway. That's the other hallway. We saw it, but we didn't enter it.
looks like a PT hallway.
Yeah. Oh.
Maybe look in the hallway.
So remember that you can drop down the stairs if you need to, just in case if anything happens. Not sure what would happen because Marguerite is in the old house and Jack is downstairs with his brains open.
Yeah.
Lucas.
Oh
Lucas,
my
maybe.
God, what the hell? Ew.
You unplugged that. Maybe we're gonna find something.
Wooden statue. Oh, that may. Is
Oh.
that the. Check your inventory. You might combine. Make some bullets.
Oh, no, that's the wrong
Triangle.
move. Ah, God damn it.
And then R1 to combine and then go to bullets. Yeah. Do that just once. Once is enough. We wanna keep the rest and now we have one
Okay.
space. Yay!
Oh, that's probably for
Okay.
the
The shadow thingy.
yeah.
Kinda looks. Oh!
For the eagle. Oh, bullets. Not enough space.
Can
you
we
reload
could
the gun?
combine. No,
No,
Can
we're
you?
full.
We're full.
So they're probably stacked in stacks of 15.
Oh.
We have a coin, so it
So.
probably stacks the coins. Check your
Yeah.
inventory. Yeah, it just stacked it on top of
Stacking
the other coin.
coins.
We could get rid of the
Ooh.
videotape, but we'll need to go to the chest to put the videotape and the coins in.
Okay. Oh my, I knew
Oh,
it!
he's back.
I knew it!
That sure should beat the hell out of dying.
He has a bigger weapon now.
Is his face
I
coming
would
back?
run around,
Nothing's good
run
when it's
around,
giving us a
run
gift.
around. Oh, and his head. Calm down, calm
Okay.
down.
As you can see, the family is
So,
only
over
part of the
here?
gift.
I would go back down because we have another dog hat.
Which, in a word,
And his
means.
head. Yeah, head.
Where are we going?
Yeah,
This
over
way?
there, and then the door left, and over there, that door. Right, right,
This
right.
one?
Yeah. And then go down the stairs.
Down the stairs.
You know what?
And maybe reload while you're at it. We need to use that as well, but I would go.
So if
If,
we.
can you? Can you use it? Use it, try it. Because when we were playing as Mia, we couldn't do it when we were chased.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Yeah,
This
that
one?
one, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
But I would go back to
Ooh.
the box first because
So
we
now
need.
the game stops, okay.
Okay,
I think
so
it does,
turn
because otherwise it
around
wouldn't
like
allow us to do
this.
that pro. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, this.
And then you need to press X to confirm. So if you think you're pretty much there, press X.
Something like this. Oh,
A
this
bit
way.
lower.
Ah.
Yeah, it's annoying to rotate. Yeah, almost there.
Okay,
Yeah.
yeah.
Yeah, that's about
No, but
No, yeah,
so.
over there. Let's try it. Just press X. If it doesn't do anything, yeah, there we go.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, and we can put the dog head in the door.
Oh.
That frees up another spot.
Who builds this shit?
Because I don't
But
think
the
Jack
guy.
followed us.
No, he didn't.
Because we would hear him otherwise. Oh, now he might have.
Yeah.
But just on top, the one up. Yeah, there we go. And now I would go through that because I think he's coming. Ah! Okay.
Let's hope he doesn't.
So, we haven't been here, right? Because this is something
No.
else than what Mia was doing. Jesus! So he's not dead.
No, and I think his head is
What
growing
the
back.
fuck? What is that stuff? That's not normal.
It's like
Was it
human
moving?
tissue.
That black stuff? That's the fuck?
Ugh.
It's like tissue.
Because there was black stuff on Mia's driver's
Yeah.
license as
Yeah.
well.
Ooh. A deer.
Fancy. Okay.
Oh
Can
dear.
you look at the map where we are?
Oh.
We're oh, in an unconfirmed room.
With two doors.
Yeah, because
Ooh, farps.
we never actually found a room, a map for this area, probably.
No. No lever.
No, no lever.
gonna.
Yeah, we can.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, you can, you can.
We shot
because
we
used
5 bullets exactly. Okay.
What?
A crow door? Oh, collectible.
Oh.
Knife. Just an arrow to left. To left.
Ah, what?
No, you need to go, just use the arrows.
And then stab it.
Hey!
Woo!
And that's another, and that's a box. Psychostimulants. Use psychostimulants to find items. More ammo we can't, what? Oh, we made more space when we used the,
the
dog head. Can you fuck that bottle. So can you use those psychostimulants in your inventory?
Nothing, okay.
The second row, third item.
Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. Ooh.
Okay. Try it.
Use
item. Oh, there. Underneath the...
Oh.
More bullets.
Oh.
Shotgun shells.
Oh, wow.
Probably gonna come in handy when we finally get the shotgun.
On the right.
No, they're inside that room.
Yeah, they're inside the room.
Yeah, we can get
nice.
In the freezer.
Yeah, we can.
God damn it!
A crow key. So we have crow keys, snake key, and scorpion
Where
key.
Where did I get the key? There's a door over here.
Yeah. There's something. Did you check the fridge? That's more of those
cigarettes.
Antique coin.
Yay!
Do we have a lockpick?
Gunpowder.
Because that's locked again. Probably.
Oh, god damn it.
No, we don't have a lockpick. Maybe get your gun out again, just in case. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff on the... Looks like a kid drew it. Mia. So, Evelyn really likes Mia. And she called her mommy.
Yeah,
just... Vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success, he's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. Three college girls, they're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot.
What?
Homeless man, turned in 3 days, he's the 13th. So they're turning people into something.
Yeah, to something.
Oh, what the?
What is that?
Something bad.
Are those teeth?
I don't know. I don't know what it is, it's fucking...
I'm guessing we're gonna find out sooner rather than later.
Nothing
in there. So, there's something way down there, by the way. Look down. Left, see? Over there?
Yeah.
In the basement.
Okay. I think this is...
Oh, what the fuck?
This isn't even...
What is this? Ew.
What the fuck? Oh, I would go to the vacuum. And keep some distance. I would use headshots. Maybe we can kill those. Headshots, take it. Stop shooting like that. Focus. There we go.
Stop panicking. It only takes 2 shots to kill him. In the
maybe
head.
3.
2 or 3.
Wow. Maybe sploosh R1.
Why over the hand?
Always that hand, always. And I think maybe the guarding will come in handy now.
Yeah.
And that was.
Okay. So.
That was one of the 13.
But you can kill those at least.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I think we can kill them.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
I have the feeling we're gonna get more of them.
Yeah, it's not gonna be the only one, probably. Nice introduction, though. So that was probably what was on that picture and what they're turning people into.
Another scorpion door.
Okay, so we can't get through there. Can you check the map? Is it kind of... Oh. It's a scorpion door in the main hall.
We're on the other side.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
But we can't... Well, we could go back probably the way we
came.
Go
this way.
Yeah, we need to go over there.
We haven't explored that bit.
Okay. Basement. Yeah, that looks inviting. Is that a pumpkin?
Yeah, that's a pumpkin.
It's been there for a while.
It's a rotten
holy
pumpkin.
Oh! Oh! Box!
Saving!
Yeah. Ooh. Okay. So yeah, the coins can go in there and the videotape.
All of them.
Yeah. And the videotape.
Of Mia.
I would maybe dump the gunpowder as well. And most, maybe three out of the four herbs. Because, I mean, we can't do anything with the rest of the herbs.
Alright. Something in here? Oh.
This. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it, it's the key out of here. So that's the last one we need.
Yeah, that's the one we
have. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. Oh.
We're almost...
So the food makes you turn into...
Yeah, the intestines.
But we spit it out, right?
Yeah.
If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis.
Travis. Oh.
You haven't heard Travis before.
Now we're playing GTA.
Travis! That's why he's so mad.
We found it.
Safe. Woohoo, let's save this.
Okay, now maybe there's some stuff in the room.
Yep.
Oh, for fuck's sake. That's the third lockpicked thingy we missed, probably.
Yeah. And we have only had one.
Ooh! Always handy. I think that just closes soon.
Is that a handgun?
Yeah, that's a handgun.
Yeah, look.
No. Down there in the box.
I don't think...
I couldn't open it.
No, it's a picture. It's...
Oh, it's a picture. Yeah,
it's a picture of a gun, but you're right, it's a gun.
It looked realistic.
Okay. Stuff, there's a basement waiting for you.
Yeah.
Go get him. Suddenly music stopped.
Hello?
Yep, and creepy music is coming in.
Always, always.
Basements, I love them.
Yeah.
That's why I have an
attic. Yeah.
Especially if they look like that.
Oh, god damn it.
I think it's some...
Come out already.
Remember, it's better to focus on headshots and not shoot too many bullets.
So I'm going to go here and then he's coming out. Come out.
No, there's
nothing. It's making squishy noises.
It's going to come out when I go here.
I would keep looking forward, by the way.
Okay, it's not good.
There's plenty of goop all around.
Oh.
I think
it can come from everywhere.
I think that there's just
this
one. I mean,
look to the right, Jesus.
What?
I like to look where I'm going, not the other side.
I think it's out. I don't think it's in.
They might be just walking around here, by the way.
Oh my! Yes, perfect.
Higher in the face!
Oh.
Move back. I will move back.
We're dead.
I guarded! They asked me to guard! What the?
Just go get him, Tiger. He's behind this corner.
I have a feeling that the aiming does a lot, actually, because if you're not aiming, if you don't have that bolt. Come back. Yeah, okay. There we go. Now you're dodging.
Come over.
He's drunk.
Oh, what is...
Yeah, there we go. Nice. Shouldn't clap.
I think it's dead.
Yeah, it's dead. So three shots to the head kills it.
Yeah.
Maybe reload. Just in case.
Another
okay.
One.
Now you got this. You got this. Jesus Christ.
There's a door on the right.
Oh!
Go back. Go to the hallway again, yeah. That sounded like an attack.
Come on.
Hello.
He's coming. I hear him.
There he is.
Yeah, one more.
Oh!
He
is gonna...
Oh, what?
Yeah, you missed him. That was just a... Yeah, there we go. You really need to hit the head, because otherwise it's apparently pretty finicky.
Yeah.
If you hit him like in the neck, it doesn't count, apparently.
So, it's green.
Yeah, it's still green. Because I think you got hit three times.
Oh.
No, I think we're fine for now.
All right.
Yay.
Nothing.
Jack shit. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. So that's probably the guy that wrote the other notice.
Yeah.
I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. Lucas got a naughty side. 3 A's and a...
Wow.
Oh yeah, Travis. His name was Travis, so that's where he's in. Yeah. 3 A's and a handprint. Lara?
Croft.
That's the handprint. And then... William? That's also an A. Is it the A's in the name?
Sean.
Sean?
Yep. Sean.
William, Laura.
So I should close this one? No, and the handprint.
Yeah, so 3 A's and a handprint. What's the last one? Because there's like nothing on the last one. And you open that?
Tamara.
I think we opened it. Tamara is 3 A's and the handprint was open.
Oh, okay.
I would... Because he said he put the guy in there. So if he turned, maybe heal now that you're full health. No, just heal.
R1.
R1.
And maybe combine the herb and the camp fluid so you have 2 health kits if you need to. Just in case. Well, just, I'm gonna assume there's one in there.
Yeah.
So just press this?
Yeah. There we go. Okay. So just fully expect there to be one in there. Because he said he put them in there, so... And it was... Yeah, move back. Out of the room. Oh, really? not that would be.
Yeah, okay, no problem.
Does he have... Yeah, that's one. But he looks stronger. He has... Oh!
God damn it, I cannot do this. Oh, what?
He is stronger.
I will heal
and get the fuck out of here.
Come on!
Waited too long. Maybe get one if he's a...
Oh, god damn it.
No, that wasn't...
Watch out, he's in range.
Yeah, there we go, that was a block. Arms in the air. Ooh,
whoa!
That would have been too late to block. Okay. He's blocking as well. Yeah, one more. Yeah, if he's swinging back... Yeah, there we go. And now I would heal.
Now hit the R1.
Although we were green apparently, but...
So,
okay!
And now the bigger one.
So now we open it again?
Yeah, Tamara and...
Yeah, don't read it again.
And that was empty.
So...
This one?
3 A's.
And a hand. So, open it and go back.
Yeah.
Flubber, flubber.
It looks like he's hitting you. No, go the other way, go the other way. You're going where you don't know where.
Oh, this way?
Yeah. Whoa, what the fuck? That was
fast.
He is fucking fast. I don't know if you can block him.
Yeah, now block. Yeah, there we go. You can always run. You can always run back. Yeah, you need to block. You need to block.
Yeah, run
and
up.
And heal, please heal.
I can't!
Yeah, you don't have any more. Move back, go up the stairs. Okay.
There's another one.
That would have been too late. Is he gonna follow you? No, okay.
Oh, what?
Did he spawn, probably? Heal, make a health kit.
Can't.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It just said 0 because you have 0. Oh. So I'm guessing he's gonna respawn once we go back into the the morgue. Because that wasn't dead, he just...
fumbled.
He's probably running around here somewhere.
That maybe wasn't fair.
I would reload. Just so you have 10 bullets in the chamber. Oh, for fuck you. The door's closed. Go in there, go in there. There's probably something in that. We wouldn't have opened that for nothing. Is there something on his... There's something on the side, yeah. The section room key. Where did he go?
I don't know where he go.
Yeah, oh, fuck you.
He's on the fucking floor. Get out.
Yeah, that's good. Okay. But go out and...
Road. Come on, man!
That was cheap.
No, this one. It always looks so dark.
Yeah, okay, so aim, try to shoot once or twice, and then go towards the next hallway.
Oh, he's fucking fast.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Yeah, block now. Block, block, block.
He did it.
Yeah, block again, block again. Yeah, okay.
Come on.
Block, block.
Okay. Show me your head. Show me your head.
Block. Oh.
Oh, come on.
Okay, now focus, focus. Block. Yeah, and now I should shoot him because I don't think we're going to be able to block.
Really? Come on, man.
Okay, we survived that. Walk past him, walk past him. Go back. Go back, go back, go back. Oh, run away, run away. You're crouching, you're crouching. You're not running, you're crouching. Okay, and now turn around and aim.
You're rad as fuck.
What?
Move back, move to the left.
Oh. Block. Ah! What? I blocked!
Yeah, but you still take damage if you block.
How many fucking bullets does the guy take?
It's on the side. Now that we know where the key is, if you keep to the side and just pick the key up and then run around him. Because we know he despawns if you go back up the stairs.
Oh yeah, so he doesn't spawn again. Oh yeah.
And he spawns back in the morgue, but we don't need to be there anymore, so.
Yeah.
So, first one.
Box.
Yeah, that was box. But I think it's still better to just move back. Just turn around and move back. Block, 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 block!
But it was too far away from me.
Yeah, but I think that attack has...
extends.
Yeah, I know, but I was already...
Yeah. You're right.
But now
you so you need to have to stand to the side, to the right side, because it's the key is over here.
But
yeah, I'm gonna have to stand in front of it and then move to the right.
So take the key.
Grab it, yeah.
Yeah. Now go.
And then to the left of him. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. And now go back. Left. Yeah. To there.
Okay.
Just run and then wait for him to come to
the
door.
It's enough to go up the stairs.
Yeah.
Feels like it. They're probably not allowed up there. Alright, game-wise.
Yeah.
So, and now?
The section room is probably down there as well, but now it's gonna be confined to the morgue.
Okay.
Okay. Do you wanna save in between?
Yeah.
I hope he doesn't spawn anywhere else.
Jesus Christ.
He just came out of the ground.
Okay.
Oh no, is this the same room?
No. It's because there wasn't a back exit in that room. There's a lot of openable boxes though. Oh, and the map. Oh, so this is processing. Okay.
Okay.
Can you check where the section room? So through you passed that door. So there's a door over here.
Yeah. So go back.
Use your knife on the boxes first. Oh, knife the boxes!
To do this one.
Yay! Ammo. I maybe look around in this room. Maybe there's something else in here. And get the gun back out. There seems to be a lot of molded in here. What's that?
Oh! Scorpion key!
That's good.
Nice.
And a lockpick.
Oh.
Treasure photo.
So there's a treasure over there.
There's a treasure.
You should have checked the back. Can you check into your inventory? I hit something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Isn't that the fireplace in the room with the crow door and the deer?
Yeah, I already looked at it. So
I hit something nice here. Yeah, but maybe this you need this photo to see where it is. Okay, we're gonna have to remember that for when we play this again.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, we're gonna come across it in our inventory.
Oh, herbs. But no camp fluid yet, so... Okay, more stuff.
Camp fluid.
Camp fluids.
There we go.
Where there are herbs, there's camp fluids.
Oh.
You didn't expect the door to open. So this is going to the morgue. Wait, what were we? Incinerator room. Okay, incinerator room.
So we need to go...
I hear something.
We need to go to the boiler room, so... But I think it's time to take a break, so... Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. More than we did. But thank you guys enormously for watching, and we hope to see you in the next episode.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye.